During this project is to do a preservation conservation approach to the engine, meaning that
Lieutenant James Carroll, who ran it to a combination of drilling warrants for anti-aircraft base.
The first pilot in flight base, Lieutenant James Carroll, who named it for a combination of the German orders for anti-aircraft artillery flak.
Thank you. Yeah, they